Oh! No! What's up, guys? My name is Aquafina, and welcome back to Owlboy. In the last episode, we made a fool of ourselves by leaving our post and making Azio really mad at us, but we are now with our buddy Geddy. He's somewhere around here. Wait a minute. Nope. Right there. There he is. And we are now about to go to the Owl Temple, I believe. So without further stalling, let's go ahead and fly. Okay. What's up, guys? You know, these guys didn't do anything during the whole pirate raid. Like, where the hell were you guys, huh? Tell me where you were. Okay. I'm gonna leave you alone. But you guys gotta check yourselves, okay? Ooh, fancy. I mean, a little weird, but fancy. Whoa. I think you need to cut down on the biscuits, man. You're a little heavy. That was the relic that they were looking for. I thought the relic that they were looking for was the one that I found in the last episode, which I didn't mention, is the one that lets you teleport, which I guess is why I can make Geddy appear from out of thin air. So I wonder what that thing does. It's a little foggy around here. A little ominous. Please. Please no kill me, please. I know I commented a lot on the graphics and the music yesterday in the first one, but this is just really well made. And I don't care how often I mention it, it's just really good. He says, "Okay, Otus, we're in Tropos. Now, if I remember correctly, I think the Owl Temple should be around here. Let's investigate a bit. Hopefully we'll find the entrance." Sure thing, buddy. Let's examine the sign. The Buccaneer's shop is straight up. Oh, so I can finally use those coins. I wonder what I can buy. So, these little... Oh, hello. Hey, 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 chill out. Oh god, no. Ah! Aim, aim. There we go, aim. I forgot. I gotta use the left stick. But I didn't really understand these yesterday, but these just add coins. They're like almost like multipliers sometimes when you get a lot of them. But they add coins to your collection, which I assume I will use in the shop. Go away. I am a first timer, you're right. Look at his face. Oh my god. My name is Buccaneer. This year's my legendary adventure emporium. And boy, I don't know why I'm doing this accent. Do I have a challenge for you? I've hidden all my Buccaneer coins. If you find any of my coins out there, bring them with you. The more you find, the more I'll let you select from my trinket collection. Cool. And you've been collecting trinkets for a long time. I don't know, man, you look pretty young. Okay. Let's see what we got around here. For every coupon ring you find, I'll give ye, I almost read that wrong, 3 of my Buccaneer coins. That'll get you started with a boom. Okay. Oh yeah, I've got booty. It's right here in my pocket. Yeah. You're gonna let me have my very first trinket? That doesn't look like a trinket, that looks like a person. Or a bird penguin thing. Yep, we're kinda waiting for it. Why? Ta-da! Now, what does it do? Sure. Well, what are you waiting for? Have a sip. Ooh. I got a boost in my health. Cool. It'll put some feathers on your chest. Is this an alcoholic beverage, sir? We don't condone this on this. Actually, I don't really care. Bogwin, back to your shack. Yes, ma'am. Oh, that's a girl. I mean, I totally knew that. 500 buccaneer coins for another surprise. Sure thing. Oh, so I got the cool canteen. It increases my maximum health. That one was free. So I already have that. The dorky hat is so useless. That's for my buddy, it looks like. Alright, well, we'll come back to this when we actually get those coins. Thank you, ma'am. I'm out of here. I would hate to call this game cute, but it's got a nice appeal to it. All the characters are so peculiar, but they're well defined. What is this? Sweet! Oh! Gimme! Thank you. No, go away. I want to grab all of these, but a lot of them don't do anything. Like, I can eat them. I want to know what the purple thing is. Is the purple, like, armor? Because then that makes sense. Oh. Oh, God! Oh, my God, I can't fly in the... Hold on. The water's holding me down. I can't fly here. How the hell do I get out, then? Oh, okay, I gotta... platform. Oh, so I can't even make it out there. Wow. Okay, so I gotta find my way over to that thing. Be the owl temple in that direction. But before I go there, I wanna see what else we got around here. What is this? Say, Otus, maybe we should get a little rest before we move on. Oh, a save point. That's yes and that's no. I think that's a good idea, Geddy. There's so much to this game so far. Oh man, Otus, we finally got to leave Veli. And you'll get to see Advent soon. Though, this isn't how I imagined we'd get there. If you want to, I'll tell you a little about it. Oh! We got a little backstory. You can't wait till I see Advent. Okay, Geddy. The shops, the sights, the people. There's so much to do in Advent. And I think Azio is overreacting. I think Azio has been overreacting since the beginning of the game. He's practically calling me a failure before I even get a chance to do anything, so screw him, man. All the pirates in the world couldn't get past Advent's defenses even if they wanted to. Overblown? My guess is it's not overblown, especially if these relics have similar powers like teleporting. Like, that's probably a problem. I'm happy we get to leave too, man. And you know, it kind of feels like we're on an advent. Well, we are. And we almost got our asses kicked by a thing that wasn't attacking us earlier. Nope. Tell me about pirates. Riveting. Mostly what you've heard in rumors. We had a few skirmishes against them when you were in the army. I never saw numbers like we just saw in Veli, though. Okay. But the pirates I saw always retreated as soon as we fired warning shots. I'm sure we'll be fine. The dialogue keeps changing. Yeah. Nope. Even though I'm apparently an owl, and never been there. It's been one of the oldest owl ruins that we know about still. It's a surreal place, and it's huge. There must have been owls everywhere back in those days. We'll have to get deep inside the temple to get to the control room, and it'll be tough, but we can do it. Sure. Nope. I'm done here. Let's go to sleep. It's late. And I'm guessing that this will heal me up. In the last episode, the scientist, whose name escapes me, was also on the verge of saying something about the islands. Now, I'm guessing that the islands are held up by some mystical force, and I'm willing to bet that there's something going on, and maybe if these pirates get the relics, it could be disastrous for these islands. Okay. So, before I make it to what I assume is the Owl Temple, I am going to check around here a little bit. And if I don't find anything, I will just skip through this. Oh, but here we go. I think I found something. Hello. Oh, God. Hey, buddy. Get out of my face. Get out of there. Okay. Oh. But this is the Owl Temple. I just can't go anywhere. Seems mysterious enough. Oh, I can move faster like this. Okay. Let's go to where I thought I saw the Owl Temple. Or the entrance to it. Another chest! Gimme! I almost have enough coins to go back to the shop. Okay, clearly these people are praising owls. I will grab these, maybe get some armor back, I assume. Yeah, boy. Thank you. This thing again! Ah! Okay, I'm out. Let's just leave him alone. I can't kill him, clearly. Another chest. And I think I have enough coins now. Wait, get the hell out of here. Okay. Definitely have enough coins, but I won't go back until I'm finished exploring whatever this is. I wonder if eating these all the time is a good idea. They're making it seem safe now, but I'm sure sooner or later you're gonna eat one and just, like, fucking die. Okay, I guess some of them heal me and some of them give me armor. These are precariously placed. Okay. Let's go up, up, up. Hello. Hey, it's you again. Why are you running from me? Come here. Why? You got nowhere to go and you can't fly. What's up, dude? Ah! That's my impression of him. That's what he sounds like. I'm not gonna hurt you. Oh! Oh, yeah. He can teleport. I forgot. Nope, we're not going to. Unless you give us a reason to. Then we'll shoot your face off. That's nice of you, yeah? You're one of Buccaneers' punching bag. One of Buccaneers' helpers, yeah? She never hurts us, hehe. Uh-oh. She sent me out looking for your brothers, okay. Yeah, my reaction exactly. What do they look like? They look like you! Hehehehe. If you find them, please tell them to return. Okay. Unless they want to get punished. Or else Buccaneer will worry herself sick. Alright, so, Buccaneer has an abusive... But you're gonna show me a trick, and I forgot all about how Buccaneer is abusing you. Behold! Yeah, except for that face you make while you're doing it. It is pretty stylish. I was doing that already, but cool trick, man. Even while flying, yeah. But did you know that you can move way faster on a full stomach? Oh? Always stuff your face with food is what I'd say. Well, if you happen to see my brothers, please tell them Buccaneer's looking for him. Please hurry. I mean, please take your time. I'll be alive when they return, surely. Oh no. Well, it was nice meeting somebody. See, okay. I'll see you then. So, eating does have a purpose. It was. Geddy, it was all kinds of weird. I guess we could help him look for his lost brothers. Poor guy. So, eating has a purpose. I keep learning more and more about the game. It feels... this kind of feels like... It feels good to me in the sense... Like, when you find yourself a good game, and you're just learning about it, and I thought that I've learned pretty much what there is to learn, aside from, you know, obviously that they were gonna give me more power-ups later. But they keep introducing, and I said this yesterday, but they keep introducing mechanics. Oh, no, no, I meant to grab these. I just wanted to go away. They keep introducing mechanics. Okay, I am on a full stomach, it looks like. That are introduced already in other games, but they use them in different ways, and I think they should. Hello. Yes, I am looking for that. First of the great temples. Here the owls learn how to control the elements and challenge the natural order. By the end of the first aeon, they had mastered water, fire, and wind. Hey, by the way, I don't know you. And their work here revealed to them the existence of the higher mysteries. So says the Book of Nocte. Cool. Disappearing owl man. Yes. Who was that? Nope, we won't be. Let's go. First, let me explore around here really quick. Alright. Guess into the temple we go. Into the spinny cloud of unknown dangers. Let's just go in bravely. Because, well, hell, we don't know any better. I'm actually so glad that we're not getting tired like we did in the dream. Let's go! Oh my god, where do I go first? Can I go this way? Oh god. Okay, well, you know what? This is probably great disrespect to my ancestors. Why am I shooting things in here? Wait a minute, wait a minute. Oh, wait, what's this? Oh, it's another shield. Can we get this thing off here? I can't pick it up. Go away. I can't pick this up. Nope. Doesn't look like it. Okay. Well. Can't go here. Okay. Well, I have to be able to do something, right? Nope. Maybe if I hit it with the roll. Bah! Yeah! Okay. So it is an offensive technique. Good. Oh, wait a minute. Wait. Yes. Okay. And then we can shoot him. But I'm not sure how that works. In the case of this thing, can I shoot him? Can I roll into him? Okay. Oh my god. Whoa. Did I just take damage? I got hit, I slammed into the wall, and then I landed here. Did I take damage for all of that? Either way, that is something different as well. And a series of cool-ass animations, though. Okay. Kill the ancient monster that's done nothing to me yet. You know? Murdering him was the only way we could get past. I mean, okay, let's not get hit by that. That seems like a bad idea. Okay, can't go in there. What's over here? Let's go through these, collect some coins. Whoa. That's, concerning. So, clearly I'll be using them to blow into other walls. I won't need it to break into this wall, though. Hmm. Come on. Come get it. Boom! Okay. I did lose a lot of health. Let's eat this. Bah! Okay. Hello? Is there anybody here? You know, besides the monsters that are trying to kill me? Okay, I think I made a full round around here. Which means there's something that I haven't looked into yet. Oh wait, what's this? Can't go in there. Nope, okay. This way! Oh god. Maybe something over here. Okay. There's something over here that I gotta do. How do I get over there? Can I carry these? Oh, I can. Oh my god. Alright, well, it's very clear to me now that I cannot kill those. Wait a minute. Did I kill the other ones? Oh, I did. Okay, well then. Totally did not mean to do that to you. Sorry, buddy. Come here. But I am going to have to kill you for my own purposes. Okay. Interesting. That means that if I clear out monsters... Is that what that means? If I clear out monsters in an area that I'm gonna get chests? Because then I've been missing out. Come here. Maybe I need to... Boom! There we go. Boy's smart! Sorry. Got a little excited there. Okay. But wait a minute. I need you. Because there's a thing over here. There's a thingy. Maybe I could throw it right here. Can I go there now? Nope. Still not letting me. I need to sacrifice more of your kind. Explosive snail thing. Magma slug. Oh, wait a minute. I can just go through here? Secret passage. Sweet! Oh, that's so cool. I should have known better. You know, I can appreciate that. You don't see games doing that anymore, like... the random secret passageways that you would never think are there, so maybe there's secret passageways that I've missed already? Oh my god. Oh, chill out, chill out. Hey, what's this? Okay, can't do that. Can I land on this? Oh, whoa, 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 ow! Oh, I can move the cloud. Where shall I move this cloud? First, let's kill these guys. Can't have these guys messing me up. Wait a minute. I can squish the... Okay. Cool. That is so cool. Okay, so I opened two things. Can I hold on to this? I want my squishy cloud. I want to rain water on my enemies. Oh, and it pushes them down. Get the hell out of here. Come here. Get down. Get down. Does it kill you, though? My question to you is... why can I even hold on to this cloud? Does that even require, like... an answer? No? Okay, you don't have to answer that. I was just joking. Alright, well, we open this. Let's go. Ooh, this is not good. Whoa. Chill out. Oh! Not okay. Convenient. These flying mole things have bullseyes on the bottom of their bodies. That is conveniently placed, my friend. Maybe secret passage? No? 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 Okay. No. I do, however, need this. I keep picking him up. I drop him and I pick him up right afterwards. Okay, I need that. Give me that. Because I move faster when I'm full. Whoa. Dude, you need a better gun. Seriously, this little pea shooter that you got, it sucks. Nothing down there. At least nothing that I can see. Whoa. Okay. You know, I just freaking... I held on to a cloud. You know what I mean? Like... we don't need guns in this day and age, okay? We got magic. Yo, these little things are everywhere. The animations for those little moles are so smooth, and then they just go right into the ground. Hello? This is not good. Bring it! Oh! No! Not fair! So that's a problem. I lose my mode of attack if they hit me. Cause Otus doesn't really have a direct way of attacking. So you immediately lose your only means of killing your enemies if they hit you. Kinda have to micromanage your guy. Your buddy Geddy. I'm ballin' though. I'm gonna be ballin' when I get out of this temple. Oh, look at that sad ass fish. Come here, buddy. Hello. That's all you got for me? Hi. And the tip of the hat. That's just normal. I mean, I suppose. Okay, what do we got? Whoa, chill out, my man. Don't be throwing rocks at me. You're even more primitive than my guy with the gun over here. Boom, get out of here. Whoa, let's just, you know, it's pretty universal, okay? Spikes are bad. Wait a minute. What if I grab this cloud? I can literally lift bodies of water with the cloud. So maybe I can bring it back to the sad fish. Maybe he'll be happy if I pour some fresh water on him. You know? Nope. Still just as sad. Alright, well, I tried, okay? I was trying to be a good Samaritan. Good owl. I'm supposed to be, like, the protector of the weak or whatever. Okay, but what can I do here? Can I pour water on these guys? No? They're not having it? Nope. They aren't having it. Okay. Gotta maneuver. What can I do with it? Can I soak up water? Nope. Can't do that either. Okay, I can still roll with this cloud in my hand. I don't know why I'm doing that, but the fact that you can makes me want to. As I said in previous videos, I am easily entertained. Let's go. Can't take this with me. You got something for me, man? Let me in. Nope. Guess not. Okay. Strictly platforming now. Can't freaking fly. I can't even swim up there. Well, I guess that wouldn't make much sense. Hey, it's Cloud again. How'd I die? Okay. I just want to know how I died. Is the steam... Wait a minute, is the steam doing damage to me and I'm not paying attention? Wait a minute. Let me see if that's what it was. How'd I die? Do I take fall damage? Huh, I don't understand. It's weird. Okay. Well, I don't understand how that happened, but okay. Oh. I can't bring the cloud through there. How does one do this? I need the cloud to... Oh! Oh, okay. Wait a minute. I got this. I know where this is gonna go, but I wanna see what's over here. Really quick. Okay. Let's just... an exit out into a different area. But this goes here. Sweet. You need to go away. And I'll bring this up. Then I leave my little cloud there. Grab this. Put the sucker back on here. Bring the cloud in between. Nope. Wait a minute, how do I do this then? Oh, I can throw it, that's right. Go away. I wanna... Boom. I love it, this gives you... So Owlboy so far has given me clear ways of solving the puzzles. And obviously the puzzles are probably gonna get a lot harder. You know, but this is my first temple so far. I'm guessing that there's gonna be more owl temples. But what it's doing is it lets me fail, and then it gives me a clear-cut way of solving the puzzles. Makes it feel really satisfying when you solve it. Cool beans, bro. Let's go. Give me that. Give me that. Clearly doesn't want me going through there. But I need to take Cloud Buddy over here. Can I take Cloud Buddy? Ooh, I can't even make it up there, can I? Oh, wait. Oh, no, 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 no. It doesn't make sense. Or does it? No, no. I won't bother going back. There's probably another cloud in that direction. I don't see why they would make me... Those are weird. Oh, and they breathe fire. Of course they do, because why wouldn't they? Gotta hit them on their soft spot. Okay. See, of course they have another cloud for me. They wouldn't make me go all the way back for that cloud, would they? I will take this cloud. This is my cloud. Oh. Oh no. How do we get back to the other space then? Okay. I will... Oh. Time out, time out, time out, time out. Oh, that's cool. But I wonder if that does it forever. Can I throw him? That's pretty messed up that I can throw him at somebody else or at one of his friends. I'm not gonna say that that's highly fucked up, but it kind of is. Okay, but that's not where I want to go though. I'm gonna leave my cloud right there. But it does make it easier for me to kill them. And I keep forgetting that if I don't, okay. Remind me, I have to clear out these damn dungeons, okay? Hey, buddy, I just need you for just a moment. Just a moment. Come with me. Okay, nothing. Oh! Okay, can't hold on to them forever. Got it. Noted. Duly noted. Nothing. Did I gain nothing out of doing that? Okay. I'm massacring entire, like, species for my own, for my own selfish needs. Whoa! Need to plug this hole with something. Because I'm pretty sure I needed to use that cloud. What do I plug it with? Whoa! Chill out. Okay. I'm pretty sure I needed that cloud, though. Gotta learn to use my little... Okay. I got my cloud. Oh, that's right. I can make this rise. Can't I? Nope. Guess not. How about this? No? I guess I don't need the cloud. Let's go. Chill out. Oh, wait a minute. I can shoot through the platforms? Time out. That makes this a little bit easier, actually. Where's my chest? I killed them all. Massacred and maimed. No? Okay. Just kidding. Can I go through here? What the hell is that? Hey! I want that! Give me... Alright. I won't be, you know... Oh, I don't like this at all. I don't like this at all. Okay. Oh, it's the water pots. I remember this. I got water. Oh, what does that do? Throw it at that? Okay, well, I should have known that that wasn't gonna... I should have known. That wasn't gonna just, you know... go away with some water sprinkled on it. Maybe... No, they wouldn't make me go all the way back for that. It's besides, I killed all those things. They want me to go... up. Can I... Okay, I can shoot water at them now. Sweet. Oh, that's cool. And I can get water from any of these things right here. Make sure you don't touch the spikes. Get out of here. Okay. I'm gonna assume that that opened. That looks like it might try and kill me at some point or another, but I can go through here now. Hello? Can I? Nope. Can't go. Nope. Okay. Let's go up. Okay. Well, at least they had smiles on their faces when they died. But I guess we're about to find out what did this. Oh man, gnomes. Don't move a muscle. Why? They're short. We must have stumbled into their lair. These things are seriously lethal. Are you kidding me? We have to get out of here. Gnomes may have poor eyesight, but they've got crazy hearing. They can hear you flapping your wings from miles away. Whatever you do, don't try to fly. Stay out of sight and try to climb your way out of here. If you get spotted, run for your life. Are you serious, man? It's not that serious, dude. Don't just remember to teleport me out of here when you get out, please. Len, no, I was just oh my god, you have a serious reason to be very scared. But it's very easy to fly for no reason. They've been teaching me to fly this whole time. And now they're gonna tell me not to fly. Oh my god. You know what these remind me of, though? If you guys have ever played Earthworm Jim, chill. There's nothing here. Nothing to look for. If you guys have ever played Earthworm Jim, you'll know exactly what I'm talking about. that crazy dog that you have to get past, or else he'll, like, pretty much kill you? Can I kill them at least? Like, can I hit them? He looks so terrified. Otus, don't worry, my man. I got you. I got you. You gotta trust me. Chill, chill, chill. There's nothing out here, man. Nothing. Nothing to look for. Whoop! No! Do I gotta wait for him to be all the way over there for me to even make a move? Serious? I guess that's what it was. Oh my god, we did it. We did it. We're out. Oh god, that took, I think, a lot longer than I thought it should have. Hey, buddy. We're all good now. But I feel like that's probably not the last of that. Hello. Oh my god, can we please? They came out of nowhere. And I don't get a chest for that. I just get a bunch of fruit. Okay. Let's refill my health. Okay. And continue. Continue our path. I'm just gonna have to jump through these. This water is really annoying. Oh, wait a minute. I think there was something over here too. Oh, more clouds. No, not yet, not yet. I want to know what's over here. If... Oh! Okay. Nice. So I for sure can't make it over there. Okay. Well, I guess to the right we go. What's over here before I... Oh! Can't touch that. Oh, we got another one. Come here. I'll put that right there because it looks like that's where it needs to go. So I gotta catch him? How do I do this? If the goal... Oh! Okay, well, at least I didn't die. If the goal is to... Hey! Maybe. Put that guy right there. Nope, that's not happening, but maybe I can leave him there. And maybe they can land on the cloud. Sweet! Okay. That makes sense. I'll grab you. So the cloud can be used for more than one thing. It can be used as a platform and... Oh, shit. As a way to open doors. This game, though. Full of surprises. Cool. I'm gonna take this thing with me. Seems like it could have more than one use, you know what I'm... Okay, or not. Or not. I didn't want it anyway, you know what I mean? It's all good. Hello. The guy said I should eat all the time. So I shall. We we found a stranded pirate. How does it look in there? What do you think it looks like? Bah! The final impact snapped what was left of her in half. She's bleeding gears out her side for crying out loud. What nonsense possessed the captain to have us fly through this death trap? That's for real though, it is a death trap. Can it? We got more important things to worry about, like how to get out of here. Where's that gawk pest gone to? Looks like she's carrying us out of here. She won't be able to carry both of us. So what the heck do you want us to do? Flip a coin? And hey! We've got company. Yeah, you do. The kid is wearing an authentic owl cloak. We could use that thing to bust this joint. Very well. It seems this is our last option. Sincere apologies, young sir. We will have to take that cloak off you. No, you won't. Yeah, give him that look. Is this our first real boss fight? Oh, shit. Let's go. Oh, damn. What up? Nah. Oh, maybe I can shoot. Yeah. Quite the fight in this one. Have you prepared the turret? Oh, no. Let's bring down that flying gold nugget. I refuse to be objectified in this manner. Maybe if I bring this thing down? Can I bring this thing? Oh, no, no, no. I can get him named for it. Oh, no! Boom! I can't. Okay, so you can only aim for him. Now you're shooting four bullets instead of three. Get out of here. Come on. Oh, it's gonna take more than one shot. Let's go. Oh God. That was a lot of them. Oh. This is what I was talking about. This is where it feels like, oh, I gotta spin him on fire. Oh God. It feels like I'm playing a, oh, and that hurts too? That's not okay. There's no Ooh. Okay, that was actually pretty, that got pretty hard. The turret is totally busted. That's right. Come out here and fight me like men. I'm gonna shoot you in the face. Yeah, you have. At times like this, it is customary to admit defeat. No bloody chance. That's not the pirate way. I would question whether we even follow the pirate way anymore. Captain Maelstrom got us stuck here and has yet to return for us. Are we proudly part of his crew or just pawns in his ruthless plot? Oh, a twist. These guys aren't really enjoying the pirate life. What? You dare stab at the captain with your prissy accusations? A real crew of pirates would never abandon each other. I would find deeper pride sailing the winds alone than with an unprincipled band of thugs. Why, you'll pay for your treacherous words. I'll skewer you right where you stand. Huh? Hey, it's the troublemaker! Did I just crash the party? Yeah. I thought we got rid of, oh, so he must have been, he's one of the pirates, or was one of the pirates. Help me get out of here. You got it. Wait a minute. Yeah, what Geddy said. You're the troublemaker from Belly. and you're in league with the pirates. You distracted us during the attack on purpose, didn't you? Pirates attack? What are you babbling about? Dirk's my friend. I do what he tells me. You're just jealous because all you've got is a feather face over there. Twig. Okay, so he has a name. Let's get out of here. Rightio. Well, I hope my musket did not leave too many scratches on you. Actually, it's a pretty badass musket, if I do say so myself. You have a remarkable resilience to put up an honorable fight. Please accept my apologies. We were desperate to get through these ruins, you understand? But that does not matter now. I hope we can part without any ill will. No, come back. I want you on my team, if anything. Come back? No, please. Okay. Well, that was a really good fight. I liked it. It got progressively harder as time went on. And that is about as much time as I have for this video today. So guys, what are your thoughts? What do you think about the game so far? I am so curious to know what you guys are thinking. But either way, guys, I'm enjoying myself a lot. This game is showing me, I mean, I'm almost speechless. I want to know what else this game has to offer. But either way, guys, if you like this video, make sure you hit it with a like. If you like this channel, make sure you hit that subscribe button. And I will see you guys in the next video. Peace out.